hey, my name is Danja. I met Tyra in eighth grade. We used to go to Cartman together, but me and Tyra never really talked in middle school. When we got to high school, we still didn't really talk. When we got like 10th, 11th, 12th grade, we became really close. I'm really proud of Tyra over the years. She's been very good. She's very helpful. She's nice. I love her. And I'm just very happy that we're going to graduate. Peace.
All those other girls who love me, she is the only one who didn't. All these hugs and kisses, man, I swear we too committed. That's my best friend, hugs and kisses to my best friend. That's my best friend, hugs and kisses to my best friend. That's my best friend, hugs and kisses to my best friend. That's my best friend, she the only one who ain't left me. That's my best friend, I let her meet my...
I met Tyra like in, I want to say, third grade. She Tyra is a real goofy person. She goofy. She like to laugh. She like to have fun. But you know, when it comes down to it, she'll chill and do what she's supposed to be doing. Tyra, you can't really be too serious around her. Because all she wants to do is just laugh, have fun. She'll talk about you though. She'll talk about you. But she cool with people.
When you first met me, what did you think of me?
You really didn't talk much. And
To be honest,
since I met you, you were cool. You my girl. You be giving me food, girl. Period. And you pretty, you thick, and you stingy too. You be lying about your when you have food or not. You know I be hungry.
What grade did you meet me in?
We was in middle school or elementary in Axe Road. I think it was
Clark Middle. Question was, how did I meet Tyra? I met Tyra when I left the Old Store Elementary School and went to Timothy Road Elementary School. And her personality, she was cool as fuck, but at first I was scared to talk to her because, you know, I just had moved in, I ain't know nothing about it. So, yeah, I was scared to talk to her. And then she started talking to me. And it's how we became friends.
But now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.